podcast. DroneExistence.com.
Of a Techno Minded Hero every 2 weeks. Today it is Thursday, the 26th of November 2015. You're listening to the Drone Podcast number 35. We traveled to Italy for our next Techno Minded Hero. He was born in 85 and discovered his passion for techno at a very young age. It was only a matter of time before he developed his interest in synthesizers and drum machines, which led him through the maze of musical production. Since 2010, he has made several albums and EPs using different aliases. One of them is Detroit Pulse Machine, founded with his friend and colleague Robert Thomas Kelly. The group's objective is to address the Detroit sound, closer to the origin of techno. In recent years, he became aware of his potential, creating his own musical style that deviates from the mainstream, always having room to experiment with the more darker and acid sound of techno. We're happy to have him here on the Drone Podcast. We would like to welcome Mørph. The Drone Podcast is available on our website, iTunes, YouTube, Mixcloud and Soundcloud channel. You can find all the links on drone-existence.com. Welcome to the Drone Podcast number 35. Please enjoy. You're listening to the Drone Podcast number 35 with Mørph. Mørph for his set. Mørph did an all-final set, and you can find the track list on our website. For more information about Mørph, go to soundcloud.com/MørphOfficial or facebook.com/MørphOfficialpage. The next drone podcast is on Thursday, the 10th of December 2015. We travel to Frankfurt for our next Techno Minded Hero. This young and talented producer is the label boss of Ausdauer Modus. We would like to welcome Sven Voss. For more information, go to drone-existence.com or facebook.com/droneexistence. Thank you for listening. Until next time. Thank you.